Kang's Citadel defenses are down. Looks like there's some kind of teleporter near the top. That should be your way in.
Roger that, Wasp.
That won't be a problem for me. But you may need to call in some transport for this one, Captain Rogers.
Good point, Doc. Hey, Wasp, you think we could get a...
Way ahead of you. Quinjet incoming.
Thanks. Then let's end this once and for all.
So fast, Avengers. Did you really think it would be that easy?
This guy has a funny definition of easy.
Now what do we do?
Destroy them.
I guess we need to deal with these guys first.
Shoot first, infiltrate later, I suppose.
Hey, I think I did something to the barrier.
If we can destroy more of these, perhaps we can get through.
Excellent. But there's more where that came from.
Kang's sending out reinforcements.
Thank you.
just keep coming. Them.
An impressive display, Avengers. I await your arrival in my tower with keen anticipation.
Let's just hope that's the last of Kang's tricks. To access the teleporter on the top of Kang's Citadel now, barring any other surprises.
I'm J. Jonah Jameson, and this is it! The big one! The mother! No! The grandmother of all showdowns! It's taken a lot for us to get here, but finally, Kang is on the back foot as the assembled heroes take the fight to his front door! Kang said he wanted to face worthy opponents. Well, now he's got them! By the bucketful! Let's hope they get it done quick and return Manhattan to what passes for normal. One thing's for sure when they do, I'm taking a day off. What am I saying? A day off? Okay, maybe half a day. Tell you what, I'll sleep in a little and come in late. Go get him, guys!
Where is everybody?
Kang's arrogance has left him vulnerable.
Let's keep it that way. Quiet as mice.
Thought you guys could use some backup.
Huh? Here we go again.
Ha! The very idea that you could defeat me.
You're going down, Kang. Nothing can save you this time.
Yes. Order must be restored at all costs. Get me out of here!
Legendary outlaw. Yeah. Oh, come on, man. Seriously?
Hero right now.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
Our way forward. Let's go.
Yes, we must hurry.
There is mention of this in the Book of the Shadow.
Ready to use.
Oh, man. More trouble incoming.
Yeah!
At last, you made it. How honored you must feel to finally be in my direct presence. However, if you insist on challenging me, I have little choice but to do what needs to be done.
Kang, there's still time for you to stop this. Put everything back in its rightful place.
Time? Ha! Time is never an issue for me, Captain. But I'm afraid yours has just run out.
It seems to be working.
Don't you think you can stop me? You are delusional!
It's gonna take more than that to keep me down.
Spidey mentioned to me earlier.
Oh, all right then.
It seems to be working. Don't give up.
Sweet! That's more like it.
Deal with. Anyone else want to try? Hello?
For this.
to be worth it. Don't give up.
All of time and space will belong to Kang the Conqueror.
Prepared for this?
Agamotto's eye seems to be counterbalancing the chronal turbulence. Interesting.
Contrary, Doctor. I'm only just getting warmed up. Captain America. Yes, you will indeed make a worthy foe. For such a battle, we will need something special. A sense of scale.
What happened?
Kang sucker punched us. He wants me to fight that.
Come and face me, or every one of your wretched friends will feel the edge of my blade!
Get out there and kick him in his giant purple pants!
Captain Marvel, let's give Kang exactly what he's asking for.
Hey, Cap. I don't think Kang is actually expecting you to fight him. This thing doesn't exactly look functional.
Well, we'd better find a way to make this thing work.
Yeah!
Someone else is gonna have to handle this.
No problem. Leave this to me.
System sensors realigned. Scanners modulated. Awaiting user input. Initiating scanner. DNA flag not authorized.
It looks like Kang's picking a fight with me personal. Better let me try. People tell me that a lot.
You can't defeat me. I'm too powerful for any being.
Come on, Jet Kang!
Foreman. Well met, Captain. Good with your fists, but certainly no tactician.
How?
Because we worked as a team, Kang. That's how we won, and why you...
You poor fools. Did you think this was a game you could win? I will simply rewind the timeline so that your so-called victory never happened. My crystal.
Oh,
thank the stars. Quickly, Ravonna. Hand me the crystal. Ravonna.
Hey, pretty lady.
You. You betrayed me.
Oh, Kang.
I'm impressed.
You've left me no choice.
If you stop this nonsense now...
It was seeing these good people nobly fight on that gave me strength. Strength to stand up to my own oppressor. My captor, my love.
Ravonna!
I can't destroy you.
Ravonna, no!
Quiet, fool!
Ravonna, my love.
Which is why my retribution can also be a chance for you to choose another path.
You are trying my...
So then I smashed down the door, ran straight at them. They panicked, dropping their plasma grenades, blowing the entire wall out.
Hope like to smash too.
They all look so stupid.
We need to be prepared next time.
Dost thou believe there is another threat to Midgard?
There's always another threat.
So you have all the original albums?
Pristine. Even their white album.
Yeah, track 5 is easily the best.
So, what happens now?
Well, without Kang's leadership, we're making short work of the remaining villainous forces.
You have my gratitude, heroes. As soon as the areas are secure, I should be able to use this crystal, returning your realms to their rightful places in time.
And what of Kang? Don't worry. He's in safe hands.
Don't drop it. I just heated it up.
I am Groot.
No, don't just... Well... This ain't worth any amount of money!
Why you had to hide away for so long? Where did we go wrong?
sky. Please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Where did we go wrong?
You hear that? The lack of laser cannons, explosions, and warring villains.
Yep. So peaceful.
Avengers, finally. We desperately need your help.
Ravonna? What's going on?
It's Terminatrix now, and we've made a terrible mistake.
I see a cruel fracture incident in progress. Event horizon imminent.
So peaceful.
Thank you.